Good morning, Kalia. Welcome back to News on Deck, and welcome back, seniors. Today is Monday, April 29th. I'm Blake Fletcher.
And I'm Dougie. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Please be seated.
Attention junior and senior classes. Prom tickets are on sale. Please check your school email for information or scan the QR code on your screen to buy tickets. Prom this year will be on May 30th. Get those promposals ready. All sales will be online. You must turn in your permission slips before purchasing to the main office. There will be a bin set up for you. Remember, there are two different permission slips, one for clean students and one for out-of-district students. You can print out the forms from the email sent to you or stop by Mr. Venuto's room 215 to grab a copy. Tickets are on sale up until May 13th. That is the final day to purchase. Please see Mr. Venuto or Mr. Gassler with any questions. Also, faculty and staff, you too are also invited to the prom. Check your email for Mr. Venuto. Please see. Please have payment to Mr. Gassler or Mr. Venuto by May 13th. Attention middle school students, dance permission forms for the promotion ceremony dance are due by Friday, June 7th. Please see Mr. Giorgetti with your signed form. Now to Dougie with more announcements.
Attention middle school students, money and permission forms for the Funplex trip are due by Thursday, May 2nd. Please see Mr. Giorgetti with your signed form and payment. The High School Student Council and National Honors Society is bringing back Mr. Clayton on Friday, May 17th. Come out and support this year's seniors as they compete for the 2024 crown. We hope to see you there. Attention high school students, who will be in at least 10th grade for the 2024-2025 school year. If you are willing to share your experiences with others, you are someone with a positive can-do attitude, or you're looking to build your resume and acquire recommendations for college or jobs, please consider becoming a SHORE mentor. Applications are available in the Student Connection Center, room 113. Please see Miss Paige Jorgo, if you have any questions. Attention all students and staff, CHS Softball Apparel Store is open. You can visit the website mvpsports.biz or scan the QR code currently on the screen. Take a look at just a few of the items that are offered. So scan that QR code or visit mvpsports.biz. today. Thank you. Also, don't forget the school stores open every day after school until 2:30. Be sure to stop by for a snack or drink and to see what Clayton swag is in there. Now to Blake with today's lunch and sports.
For lunch today, the cafeteria will be serving chicken tenders along with the veggies of the day and a fruit milk of your choice. Remember to clean up after yourself with all your trash. And in Clayton sports today, there will be a boys varsity and junior varsity baseball game against Paulsboro and a boys varsity golf match against Woodbury. These will be all at 4 p.m. Good luck, Clippers. And that is all for News on Deck.
Have a great rest of your week, everyone.